expectations. The only way to achieve victory is to make your opponent say the words, I quit. Making his way to the ring, from parts unknown, the Clown!
Superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
Just prolonging the agony.
Do you want some magic?
seen all kinds of damage being done, but the only way to finish this tonight is to get your opponent to say, oh my God, he's still going, but how? How's he doing this? Huge shot to the midsection, and a huge collision with the barricade.
Great reversal. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
He's back on his feet, but you can see the abuse from this grueling match has definitely taken its toll.
They nail the aneurysm. Whether they want to quit or not, they're still in a fight. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, Ken. What is keeping them going?
What do we got here?
The bad guy escapes that one. This match will continue until one of these competitors can force the other to say the words.
And that was a huge counter.
Oh, what a counter.
The WWE Universe starting to rally behind him.
Oh, what a devastating chokeslam.
There's some serious power right there.
Not
heads up.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
And he shakes it off.
Remember, this match will not, cannot stop until one competitor verbally tells this is...
They nail the aneurysm! Oh, man! Not gonna wait for an answer.
Oh, my God, he's still going, but how? How's he doing this?
Big impact into the guardrail. Uh-oh, look where he's going again. Did you hear how his leg connected?
Good Lord, huge impact into that barrier.
After all of these shots to the head,
this action has gotten completely out of control.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Oh my, get the medics down here. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
And he's toast. Uh-oh. Look where he's going again. Oh, big elbow. That should do it. What a backfire.
What?
Why did he stop the ref?
He must not be done with him yet. Again, this is an I Quit match. The only way to win is to force...
This is unbelievable. I thought for sure he was going to quit there. Reversal there. There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring. And watch out! No!
This match will continue until one of these competitors can force the other to say the words, I quit.
Whether they want to quit or not, they're still in a fight. Leg drop!
The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
There's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
He's got a crazed look in his eye. Are so dangerous.
And he gets back in the ring.
Oh, I think I see. Yep, he's been busted open. Somebody's got to take that thing away from him.
If you want to try, be my guest.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Again, this is an I Quit match. The only way to win is to force your opponent by any means necessary to utter the words, I quit. There's the uppercut.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
That'll send you to the dentist.
Oh, man. I thought he might have been knocked out right there.
No, they refuse to quit. What heart, what determination. And he's heading back in. Neither one of these competitors is ready to say, I quit. They may be willing to die before then.
Uh-oh. Look where he's going again. An elbow. Oh, nice counter.
Backfire.
What? Why did he stop the ref?
He must not be done with him yet.
Do you submit?
We are seeing all kinds of damage being done, but the only way to finish this tonight is to get your opponent to say, so much damage being done. Why won't they quit? Transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
This is unbelievable. I thought for sure he was going to quit there. This has been a war.
Maneuver in the works from that top turn. Oh, no!
be done with him yet.
Talk to me.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
The body is broken, but the mind is not.
What a vicious chop! Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere.
The bad guy. Oh, his spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker. Remember, this match will not, cannot stop until one. Oh my God, he's still going, but how? How is he doing this? Oh, launched back into the ring.
Back into the ring now. Boy, he is really tired.
Hard shot to the gut. And skull first into the chair.
Oh, that should do it.
Going top rope once more.
Whoa!
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Talk to me.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
We are seeing all kinds of damage being done, but the only way to finish this tonight is to get so much damage being done. Why won't they quit?
Back into the ring now. Look out!
The bad guy. And he hits the choke slam. Oh my God, he's still going, but how? How is he doing this? Physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been in. Oh my God, he's still going, but how? How is he doing this?
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up, but man, this has been physical.
He's heading back in.
Back into the ring now. Something tells me this won't be good. No! Look at this! And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
Again. again, this is an I Quit match. The only way to win is to force your opponent by any means necessary to utter the words, I quit. Oh my God, he's still going, but how? How's he doing this? What a knife-edge chop. Remember, this match will not, cannot stop until one competitor verbally tells this entire WWE Universe, I quit.
What a backfire. Oh, we may be in for a long night.
Do you submit?
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest? And can they still refuse to quit? Look out!
What does he have on his mind? I can't believe he just speared through the barricade! Completely destroyed the barricade! This is unbelievable!
Do you want to submit?
This match will continue until one of these competitors can force the other to say the words, I quit.